Coach Ward joining us here. Coach, thoughts on your first half so far? You've been on the attack here.
Not really. It feels like we're dodging bullets at the OK Corral, sort of. But, you know, Santa Clara's doing a nice job stretching us out, keeping the ball. We're chasing the game a little bit. So we've had a couple good looks, but really just we've got to be a bit more composed when we're on the ball, that's for sure.
Yeah, Coach, we talked about Joel Anderson being a key for you in an early outlet once you win it and transition from defense to offense. I feel like she's getting on the ball, but then it is in that final third just a bit too forced.
Yeah, it feels like, you know, the game within the game is when you're on the ball, can you force the other team to just defend you a little bit longer? We're giving away the ball way too cheaply, and as a result, we're finding ourselves chasing the Broncos around the field. But, you know, the good news is still 0-0. This is why I go to church. I pray a lot. We're dodging some bullets, but I think we're going to get better. We'll see how we do. We have a moment right here, perhaps, but later is in.
There's going to be a lot.
That can work for us, too. So that's a nice one for us.
Good timing, Coach.
Thanks.
Hedge in there, and talk about that buildup right there.
I don't know if I really saw it. I think where they're vulnerable is because they send so many players forward. There is space to hit them on the break, and we talked about that in the game. Again, I don't know how often we're going to be able to do that. Again, we're spending a lot of time chasing the ball, but we can hit people on the break, and I guess Layla's insertion, again, she saw that from the sideline. That's what we pointed out, and so I guess that's a nice set. So that's how it's supposed to work.
Thanks so much for your time.
See you got it, brother. Take care.
Well, this is how quickly a game can change. Aquila misses that opportunity just moments ago on the other end. And then it's an easy turnover by Santa Clara in their own half.